already tied them just to keep everything organized. And then I'm going to put on about 5 or 6 rows of scrap yarn. Next, to get this to